the key takeaway from was spare capacity to drive growth.
A lot of different perspectives and learned about different challenges of people, which is great for me.
So I got a couple of ideas. Largely a similar program or some other topic was there and more or less same group was there. So I found a lot of reputation on questions and answers.
Okay.
For me, it's always been a fantastic experience meeting up with you. The growth by design, what I see, if I can figure that out, is by design, everything put in place.
You need a bill from
Ashwin. Yeah, absolutely.
So for me, we have kind of charted out the path how to grow till 2033. That's when I intend to retire. But now I feel that we need to look at it at a 3-year kind of a cycle, which I think will happen.
11 cycles, sorry.
Okay.
I think today's session is bang on target and super motivating. So a lot to do after this session. For me, a lot of takeaways, but there's a few key ones is, you know, building spare capacity, building trust, and working without feeling guilty. Very important.
Yeah, it was very insightful, and once again, thanks for taking time out from your schedule for us and inspiring us and helping us with your insights and valuable advice.
Yeah, once again, appreciate the time you're giving us, and the key insight about talent management and the problems are, even if it's a small or a big organization, talent management still remains a key issue for all, so good insights into them.
Very good insights coming out, and I've been a part of a stagnant business as of now, and it was good to get one key takeaway, which is don't feel guilty about things which are not good for business, and to retain people just because they've been good for you.
And key takeaway, you need to first focus what is good for business, I mean, this particular thing. So that is a good takeaway, and I'm sure to, you know, share this on the portal also.
For me, I think the importance of getting talent and having the continued desire to grow, the burning desire, I think these two things are the key takeaways.
I absolutely love this format, and for me, in my own mind, the insights that come through to validate what I have in my mind and get a little more behind it, it's always worked, these sessions.
I got it, statement that ultimately to think for good for the business, because I was passionate about the people, so that has got the good insight, and the lot of points which is going to help me, because we have a meeting with our team for next year plan, so 29th March I will be putting all these points and discussing.
So I had attended earlier huddles also, so they were in different format, this is a different format. This also had its purpose, where we could have a free flowing question. But the earlier format also should be continued because it allows.
Yes, yeah, so for me this was first time, so of course valuable. And some takeaway, apart from the ones which has been mentioned, is individual consultant.
Yes, always it has been another question. It's not the first value that we have. But I look forward to the tagging advantage.
So I leave really worried because there's a lot to do based on my learnings from today.
So key takeaway is a balance between harvesting and growth investment.
I really like the format of the session. I like hearing about different perspective on inorganic growth and treating partners, treating vendors as partners in progress. These are key takeaways.
Like I'll leave with many more pointers to think about when it comes to avenues for growth. So I think it has broadened my perspective. And ideas like spare capacity and kind of evaluating and do that not right, organic and inorganic growth. I think that would be kind of my or add out my strategy in the
key takeaway is the right to win and developing the right kind of talent. People are very hungry for growth.